Thank you. Thank you. Если хаос 90-х годов отражает радикальное смещение в парадигмах визуальной грамотности, а именно окончательный отход от традиций библиографического общества Ласка и Гутенберга, то чего следует ожидать от этой новейшей технологии с ее обещанием Ласка и Гутенберга? То чего следует ожидать от этой новейшей... Следует ожидать от этой новейшей технологии с ее обещаниями дискретного кодирования и последовательной реконструкции всей шкалы сенсорного восприятия.
We'll be right back.
кодирования и последовательной реконструкции всей шкалы сенсорного восприятия.
Thank you. Bye. The new doctrine arose partly because of the accumulation of historical knowledge and the growth of the historical sense, which had hardly existed before the 19th century. The cyclical movement of history was now intelligible, or appeared to be so, and if it was intelligible, then it was alterable. But the principal, underlying causes that, as early as the beginning of the 20th century, human equality had become technically possible. It was still true that men were not equal in their native talents, but that functions had to be specialized in ways that favored some individuals against others. But there was no longer any real need for class distinctions or for large differences of wealth. In earlier ages, class distinctions had been not only inevitable but desirable. Inequality was the price of civilization. With the development of machine production, however, the case was altered. It was still necessary for human beings to do different kinds of work. It was no longer necessary for them to live at different social or economic levels. Therefore, from the point of view of the new groups who were on the point of seizing power, human equality was no longer an idea to be stricken after, but a danger to be avoided.
The idea of an earthly paradise in which men should live together in a state of brotherhood, without laws and without brute labor, had haunted the human imagination
for thousands of years, and this vision had had a certain hold even on the groups who actually profited by each historical change. The heirs of the French, English, and American revolutions had hardly believed in their own phrases about the rights of man, freedom of speech, equality before the law, and the like, and had even allowed their conduct to be influenced by them to some extent. But by the fourth decade of the 20th century, all the main currents of political thought were authoritarian. The earthly paradise had been displayed at exactly the moment when it became realizable. Every new political theory, or whatever name it called itself, led back to hierarchy and regimentation. And in the general darkening of outlook, in around about 1930, practices which had been long abandoned, in some cases for hundreds of years, imprisonment without trial, the use of war prisoners as slaves, public executions, torture to extract confessions, the use of hostages, the deportation of whole populations, not only became, but were tolerated and accepted by people who considered themselves enlightened and progress.
Thank you. Начнется завтра в примерах, но вот заведа, заведать не позволю.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.